Versatility means becoming a master of any vehicle. To win the cup, drivers must be versatile, because they will not win with just one car, no matter how much speed they apply. At Mugello, Maria Rossi earned the series points lead, and eventually the Forza Drivers' Cup itself, by having the skill to drive something as unconventional as a racing truck to victory. Adaptability. Only the prepared will be able to cope with any change on the track. Cup legend Yukio Takagi is renowned for remaining focused, even during a downpour. To win the Forza Drivers' Cup, drivers must adapt, because speed and versatility are nothing when no two laps are the same.
Welcome to the Seeker Championship. Each series is based on more than 50 car divisions, featuring different types of vehicles. So, it's time to make a choice. Which series will you choose first? Here's the place to personalize what you wear when you hit the track. You'll unlock more driver gear as rewards or from prize crates. In these crates, you'll find driver gear, mods, and special vehicles to add to your collection. Forzathon challenges are the only place to get exclusive rewards. Now keep an eye out for them, because you'll get something great out of it. Hunt down the best mods to challenge your skills and earn more credits. You can get mods with prize crates and test them out before your race.
Welcome to the world of global racing. Here, drivers enter a new, more challenging arena against other flesh and blood drivers, all with similar skill levels. This is also the place to feel the excitement of competitive play and esports, and the satisfaction of besting your fellow competitors.
Thank you.
This is the place to see what cool things the community is selling. You can get in on the action and bid for that special something that catches your eye. This is the place to see what cool things the community is selling. You can get in on the action and bid for that special something that catches your eye. Car collecting isn't just a great way to have plenty of cars at your disposal. It's also a solid way to get better rewards. The more cars you get, the better your milestone rewards will be. Okay, every car has a score attached to it. And the more cars you collect, the higher your total car collection score. And that'll mean unlocking even more fantastic cars at higher tiers.